Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling data roaming on the Apple Watch Ultra 2. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Tap the side button to open the control panel. Then tap the mobile service icon in the top left. Tap the toggle to the right of data roaming to turn it on or off. When the toggle is green, data roaming is turned on, and when grey, it is switched off. You can also get to this setting from the Settings app. To do this, tap the digital crown to open the App menu. Then tap the Settings cog to open Settings. Scroll down Settings and tap Mobile Service. Then, the same as before, you can tap the toggle to the right of data roaming to enable or disable it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch Ultra tips and tricks.